So guys, I'm back, my hair's combed out, and I have it in this so it will dry a tiny bit. But like, I just like shake it, make it dry a lot. I shake it a lot to make it dry a lot. But like, see, my hair is combed out. Hold on, it's just this one knot. My hair is combed out. Yeah. And after that, I'm just gonna put this drops. You put it in your scalp. So I think I'm doing a lot, but usually this is just a tiny bit. I use this oil. It's olive oil. Also got this from my grandma's mom, but you can get it from anywhere. And look, it's like slime. By the way, go check out our slime video we did yesterday. And by the way, today we're gonna make some. It's already night, but whatever. But it's not too late to make a fun video. Done with that. I'm gonna put a little conditioner. Okay. Also got that from my grandma phone. Get it anywhere. The one from Santo Domingo, you have to get it from Santo Domingo, basically. So yeah. I only get like this much or like this much, but I only do it 3 or 2 times. Today I'm gonna do it, depends if your hair is really combed out, you can do it 2 times, but it's not really combed out, you can do it 3. So I'm gonna do 3. Even though it's kind of combed really good and kind of really bad. But whatevs. Okay, so done with that. Oops, my god. It's so hard. My hands are so messy. Because of all this stuff. Jeez, my goodness. I don't need to be doing so glossy hands. Okay, so I usually just do a bun or a ponytail to go to sleep, but I might be doing a braid. Or usually my mom does a straight braid because I'm learning how to do a straight braid. I don't want to do a side braid like this, so I usually do that. But for this video, I'm gonna just do the ponytail. Okay, so now it's time to use this brush. I usually use the special one, but since I'm doing a negative, since my hands are glossy, most of the time I hold it like this, but I turned out doing a body mask.
Can you help me take this trash out?
So, just like a little cute one.
Can you help me take this trash out?
As you guys can see. Sorry, that was the... So there. That's my video for today. So thank you guys for watching. Comment down below if you guys do some of these things. But... yeah, so peace and subscribe and like this video. Thanks for watching.